something. If we play together, if we play in patience, our offense, if we play hard on defense, nothing is possible. So yun na yung mas yung game. Then, natuto kay boss na boss
niya. Hindi siya yung mata.
If this one, manalo tayo, siguro, hindi na SMB. So anyway, thank you for effort ng eight players ko na yun yung rotation ko. Kasi Red Zelda is not there. Jeremy King still in pain. And Calvo is injury right now, maybe second part of the conference. So we survived even though wala yung mga key players. Because of the effort of like, all players playing versus the San Miguel. And I think, kinda, this is win. You can carry us to the last three games na lang makuha pa rin namin. Even though, very deep trouble. So, thank you sa kanila. Just play our game. This is Wednesday against Northport. Saturday against Phoenix. We'll see what happens. The teams are good attitude inside. Especially on defense. In our offense, patience pa rin. Yan mo sinasabi ko palagi sa kanila. If we don't play patience in our offense, nothing will happen. Kanina, we lead by 12 points. Tapos nawala yung second quarter, nawala yung patience namin. So nakita naman nila the response right away. Yun, kaya kami nanalo yun because they realize we don't play together, but we have to produce.
Paano din ma-keeping yung composure mo dahil
over time? Kasi without Calco, without Gonzalo, I think, no? Told Sean, if you can play 45 minutes, Sean, be a leader in some, sabi sa akin. Then you stay spot right away. Then CJ, told CJ, the little bit, sabi ko. All you, CJ and Lester. Lester's a big game. I don't expect him to play like that because this night, take how many threes, di ba? So nagulat ako, pag kumigil sa 3-point si Lester, talaga, he had a deep shooter eh, but he got guts to take that rainbow shots, so he went in. So talaga gusto niya manalo, kasi ayaw niya na, he will exit, he will take this conference without something like that. Oh no, something like that, chocolate in India. So sana, bring the boys more motivated, and we can get anybody to play together.
Coach, back to back sa San Miguel.
Meron doon. Last three games. Pero okay lang. Basta last three games. You see, this Wednesday against Northport, we're doing well enough for now and not for this conference. So I hope this win will carry us. We're not really on Wednesday. Thank you. See you again.